come to my channel, Travel with Tim. I am currently on my way to the Barekese Dam in Ashanti region, and it's also in Barekese. It is one of the dams that supplies water to the entire Ashanti region and the whole of Kumasi, and we are going to take a look at this wonderful place. So I've been walking for almost 5 minutes to get to the Barekese headworks, and it's not really far from the place I was dropped, because I walked to this place. So we are almost there and we are about to enter, so let us enter and see what we have at the Barekese Dam in Ashanti region and in Barekese. Alright, let's go. So I have entered the dam area, and I'm now headed to the security. I just passed one security checkpoint, so I've been directed to go to the second security checkpoint. I am told they will take my details and they will tell me how much it will cost for me to take a tour here. The first security guard told me it used to be 5 cedis per person, but since there have been changes, he doesn't know if the prices have changed. So let us go there and see what will happen and how much you're going to pay for this trip. Barekese Dam, been introduced me or guided me through the processes. You know, the first stage, you know, this side, you know, the water is drawn from River Ofin, and that's the Ofin River, and then it comes here. And the first stage, you know, it purifies, there is purification of the water. It's exposed to sunlight so that bacteria is need to be wune at the other. Then it, we come to the second stage. It's like filtering of the water, the process, not see a friend, coagulation. So there are several pond-like stuffs that goes through this process now. And see, we are going to the third stage now, yeah, filtration. So follow me and let's go. Is done, the water, there are huge pumps underground that pushes the water all the way to Swami, Ghana Water Company Limited in Swami. So these are the buildings we are not allowed to enter, but I am being told that the buildings are very huge and the filtration process goes on here, and after the filtration is done, then everything moves to Swami. So apart from it being a water treatment facility, there's also greenery here. It's very nice here. The environment is very, very cool because there are a lot of trees here. You just get cool breezes. So don't just stay in the house. Come around and just come and have a look at how water is being distributed. If you are in Ghana or if you are in Kumasi, you can just visit the Barekese Dam one day, especially students or probably your family. You can just come here and enjoy the scenery and also learn about how water is distributed across Kumasi. So, I am currently in the underground tunnels where the water passes through and goes to the first stage. So so this is the stair. Oh. I came from all the way over there to this place. So I'm going to climb all the way up there. Okay. So I came from all the way down there, as you can see, and I am almost at the top, the very top. This is the last ladder that you will climb from down there to this place. So see, the ladder goes all the way down there, and I'm currently at the end. So see what. So this is where I currently ended up. So see, I'm all the way down there to top here. It's a very good experience. I was all open now by experience. I think people come in batches, but if you want, you can come and try. If you are not faint of heart, let's continue on to the with the tour. So as you can see, this is the Ofen River. And this is the building where I landed. And as I said earlier on, unfortunately, mini drone, I'm able to capture the aerial view of this beautiful, beautiful river. So, but very soon, mini drone, then I'll get like an aerial shot of this place. Now, you get to enjoy what I am enjoying. This is the building where I entered. I started my underground journey from. So I went below the water. I was under the water the whole time. And then I ended up here. So you can see it was quite a scary journey being under water. So Nakashusika in under water. This is the reservoir, the excess that comes here, and apparently you can see a mountain over there. And I don't know, sir, it looks like some cave, but it's also a mountain. But in India, maybe next time we'll explore that place too. And so I think, sir, we are almost coming to the end of our tour at the Barekese Dam. So have a last view of the Ofen River. So this is where the excess water comes from, and it comes from the river Ofen. Then it comes here, and it also forms a different river of Ofen, but I think it's the same name, river Ofen, but it's called the reservoir. So enjoy the reservoir. Come to the end of the tour, first tour actually, on your channel Travel with Tim. If you're interested in coming here, I'll leave some information below so that you can call or send a message to the people over here so that you can plan ahead for your trip to Barekese Dam. It is very entertaining here. You have to come and see. Whether you were a school or a family, just come here and check it out.